It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hi, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victory Ministries International. This is another Daily Dose of Victory. We're on the subject all week long on Daily Dose is nothing wrong with being blessed. You don't have to walk around for guilt trip. Our foundation scripture is Malachi 3:10, when it says, bring all the tithes into the storehouse and try me now in this, and won't see that I will open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing you won't have room enough to receive. That means that this simply means that I'm sowing into God's kingdom, and God is saying, try me in that you take care of my house first. Make sure my house is care, therefore, and I will give you a blessing, my God, that you won't have room enough to receive. I mean, a crazy blessing. So I'm beginning to talk to you about not being ashamed that you are a person of health, that you have great health in your life, and God has allowed you to live a long time, and your children are healthy, and you're feeding them properly, and you're giving them things that the other parents or other people won't give their children. You're giving them carrots and things like that because that's your choice of how you want to train and raise your kids. And because you got healthy kids, and because you have a healthy family, and you have a healthy mind, and your children know how to talk proper, and they know how to speak kindly to adults, and they are blessed kids. There's nothing wrong with walking in this atmosphere of blessing. You need to take time and thank God for the children in your life that are not in trouble with the law, not in trouble with the school system, and not dealing with an environment that pulls them away from the structure that you call them to be. It's nothing wrong with having blessed children. It's nothing wrong with you being a healthy and a blessed person. And stop letting people make you feel guilty about the food you choose not to eat and the things you choose not to do. My time is up.
Have a blessed day.